Halloween season with the book bag. Rat tag got a little kickback. Hunters on hunters got a good batch. You ain't never ever get your back. 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 Lamborghini dog, but I left stars. In the I got it, hit stars. Nice little thot, got the stiff arm. Get the heist on the got the stiff arm.
What's up, hustlers? It's your boy JT Hustles back again with another video in my favorite spot as always, chilling on the couch. And I know you read the title of this video and can't wait to get into it. Man, I just want to let you guys know, man, people that know me personally have been approaching me, basically telling me I shouldn't be giving out all this information that I'm giving out for free. I should just give you guys some general information, let you know that I really know what I'm talking about. And then ask for your email address and then sell you a course for a few hundred to $1,000 or even more, depending on what I want to share with you. How I feel about all of that is, man, that's really not what my channel is about. My channel is all about me documenting my entrepreneurial journey, sharing that information with you guys in hopes that maybe you'll learn something from me and use that to make money, whether it be things that I teach you or just learning from my mistakes as I document them. So with all that being said, man, I just want you to know that since you guys have been supporting me with viewing the videos, leaving comments, liking the video, subscribing, I don't really think that I want to move in that direction as far as trying to get you guys on an email list and try to sell you a course. But I do want you guys to help me accomplish one of my goals, man. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers as soon as possible. So if any of my content and any of my videos have gave you any insight that you haven't had before, any positive insight, please share the content, like the video, subscribe to you if you're new. And I'm just trying to get it out there, man. I'm just trying to get out my information to the most people possible. Hopefully somebody somewhere will learn something, get insight on something, use that to make a couple of dollars. Because, man, honestly, not trying to be super spiritual. Of course, you guys know that that ain't this kind of channel. But truth be told, God's been good to me. And, you know, I wouldn't know any of this information if it wasn't for him. And he ain't sell it to me. So I ain't selling it to you guys. So without further ado, to all my hustlers, stay hustling. JT Hustles, I'm out.
Break out of sweat, I go head over here. She thinks she the one, but to me, she ain't never the thrill.